Welcome back to Legacy Lens, where we transform the sands of time into vivid narratives. Today, we're journeying back to the Ptolemaic Kingdom to unravel the real story of Cleopatra, a tale of power, intrigue, and intelligence. In the heart of ancient Egypt, a captivating tale unfolds. It's a story of power, intrigue, and one of the most iconic women in history. Our story begins with mystery. Who was Cleopatra? What secrets did she hold? The answers may surprise you. Cleopatra, a linguistic genius, could speak an astounding 9 languages fluently, including Egyptian, Greek, Latin, Arabic, Aramaic, Hebrew, Persian, Parthian, and Syrian. Her linguistic prowess allowed her to connect with people from different cultures and solidify her position of power. Cleopatra, a queen of unmatched beauty and charisma, ruled Egypt with cunning and grace. But her reign was no simple fairy tale. It was a tumultuous era of political intrigue and power struggles. Speaking of mysteries, the asp, a venomous snake, is often associated with Cleopatra's death. But did you know that there's still debate among historians about whether she actually died from an asp's bite? The story of Cleopatra and the snake bite revolves around her dramatic demise. According to popular legend, after her defeat by Octavian, the future Emperor Augustus, and the death of her lover Mark Antony, Cleopatra chose to end her life to avoid being paraded as a captive in Rome. It's said that she orchestrated her own death by allowing an asp, a venomous snake, to bite her. This act was seen as a final assertion of her sovereignty and dignity. However, historical accounts vary, and some suggest that she may have used poison in a different form. The truth behind her death remains one of history's great mysteries, shrouded in myth and ancient storytelling. Enter Julius Caesar, the Roman general who changed the course of history. May their forbidden love ignited a firestorm of passion and politics that shook the ancient world to its core. Cleopatra and Julius Caesar's love story began when Cleopatra, seeking an ally against her brother Ptolemy XIII, smuggled herself into the palace wrapped in a carpet to meet Caesar. Their connection was instantaneous and political as much as it was romantic. Caesar supported Cleopatra's claim to the throne, and their alliance was solidified with the birth of their son, Ptolemy XV, commonly known as Caesarion. After Caesar's assassination in 44 BC, Cleopatra returned to Egypt. Their brief but intense relationship has been romanticized throughout history, inspiring numerous works of art and literature, including William Shakespeare's tragedy, Antony and Cleopatra. This play, written in 1606, dramatizes Cleopatra's affair with Mark Antony after Caesar's death, but it also reflects on her time with Caesar, painting both relationships as complex and driven by both love and statecraft. Cleopatra was born in Alexandria, but her exact birthplace remains a mystery to this day, adding yet another layer of intrigue to her story. Cleopatra's seductive charm was her greatest weapon. She knew how to use it to her advantage. Legend has it that Cleopatra had an array of beauty secrets. Let's see what she did for her beauty. Milk baths. Cleopatra famously bathed in donkey milk, which was believed to have skin softening and brightening properties, due to its lactic acid content, honey and Dead Sea salt scrubs. She regularly used scrubs made from Dead Sea salt and honey, which acted as natural exfoliants and moisturizers, leaving her skin smooth and radiant. Almond oil. Cleopatra often used almond oil as a moisturizer for softening and hydrating her skin. Rose water. Known for its soothing and refreshing properties, rose water was used by Cleopatra as a facial toner. Kohl eyeliner. For her iconic eyes, Cleopatra used kohl, a substance made from ground minerals, to accentuate and protect her eyes. She formed powerful alliances, even with the likes of Mark Antony, another Roman general. But it all came crashing down during the legendary Battle of Actium. The stakes couldn't be higher. Cleopatra had 4 children. Ptolemy XV, Philopator, Philometor Caesar, nicknamed Caesarion, Alexander Helios, Cleopatra Selene II, and Ptolemy Philadelphus. Their fates were intertwined with the drama of her life, and their stories are just as fascinating as their mothers. The fate of empires hung in the balance, and Cleopatra's final gambit would become the stuff of legends. In the waning days of ancient Egypt, Cleopatra, the last pharaoh, faced defeat by Rome's Octavian. Determined to avoid disgrace, she chose death over captivity. Legend says she orchestrated her own end in her chamber with an asp, a venomous snake. This act was both her final defiance and a tragic close to her reign. As the snake's venom took effect, Cleopatra's life faded, marking the end of an era in Egyptian history. Her dramatic demise remains shrouded in mystery, a symbol of her enduring allure and powerful legacy. As the dust settled, Cleopatra faced a heartbreaking decision. Her fate was sealed, but her legacy endured. Cleopatra's story has inspired countless works of art, literature, and movies, ensuring that her legend lives on through the ages. If you enjoyed this deep dive into history and want more fascinating stories like this, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell. We've got a treasure trove of historical tales waiting just for you.